Why do you need me in your team? As I know time is valuable, I will explain it in less than 100 seconds. My name is Valeria Fernández, graduated from the University of Burgos in Media and Communication. I arrived in England in November 2015 and I want to stay here. That's why I am looking for a job related to audiovisual world aimed to television or documentary filmmaking. While I was studying, I worked in two television companies in Spain as an editor, video producer and a camera woman. I obtained an Erasmus scholarship in Portugal where I work in the National Press Museum as an audiovisual creator, and I also work in Porto Wine Fest as a graphic reporter. Right afterwards I finished my degree, I started working at Prosys, an international e-commerce company, as a Spanish social media manager. Then my main tasks were the management of more than 8 YouTube channels and the management of social media, amongst others. 6 months ago, I had the great opportunity to come to the UK to improve my English and develop new professional skills. I was in an internship at Huffman where I create audiovisual content and new strategies for social media. I am creative, a challenge lover and a quick learner. I am positive and a good team player. My sportive attitude makes me constant and disciplined. I want an opportunity to create audiovisual content that can move people and change the world. My support is people that know me and the ones that have worked with me. Don't believe me, interview me.
Namgelekile.